What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Dale, and we back in the shop, me whooping up another banger, man. Today we got my boy Ace Hood. Yes, Ace Hood, my nigga. Where have you been? My nigga been living with Patrick under a rock, but he probably just living his life. Hey, we got a song called At War, official video. Ace Hood, the most underrated nigga, bro, who can actually spit balls. So let's check this out. He say, I'd rather be at peace with myself than at war with the world. Hey, that's facts. Gotta find your inner peace. That sensei shit. Or they be like this. I be trying to meditate. The shit don't work. I'm trying. I need some water.
The government gon' play their hand, but they gon' sugarcoat it. My cops beating up the ones who got their freedom stolen. I see the pain in all them people, I can't help but notice. My granny said them heavy pressures ain't for us to tote it. Give it to God, you know I'm trying, but some of my thoughts corroded. Sometimes I wanna say, just fuck it, all I need a moment. I know you pray, I don't succeed, some people waiting on it. But as I walk through the valley in the shadow of death, know
hey!
You have to come to test myself. It's my
man. Hey, I got this shit tatted on me, bruh. You walk through the valley of death. Hold on, bro. That's not fear no evil shit. No weapon for myself prosper looking at it. Hey, Ace Hood be speaking that shit. That's why we need him, bro.
I don't succeed, people waiting on it. But as I walk through the valley in the shadow of death, know every weapon formed against me was a test of myself. It's no man ever knew a thing, but the intention was never pray for Haiti. I've been on this journey alone. I know nobody can save me. I can never fathom the fears of people living in daily. White man swinging a switch style, that image is crazy.
Oh.
70s, back in slavery. But my ancestors show us what bravery. Keep an army, like the Navy. Go out busting if I'm gonna protect the babies. I ain't gonna lie, before I start this shit, it's too traumatic. So many people gonna attack us from this COVID action. And these days, I'm feeling lower than my normal fashion. If I'm not lining with my purpose, I'm not fully happy. I get this shit here from the source, and you can't mirror match it. Ain't nothing realer than me healing up this mental damage. Everyone vanished, I think you panic, just up the stance. Without that hype, I made the label, still in heavy traction. Did all that happen, about your album, shit was barely average. I like my income when it's passive, and my life lavish. That loyalty went out the window once they took advantage. I ain't gonna lie, what's on my plate, now I can barely manage. My independent plate bigger than my last palette. Living on my practice, out the line and on some private island. Really, I'm breathing, counting mine in the shock of the lining. Pray for Haiti. I've been on this journey alone, I know nobody gon' save me. I can never fathom the fears of people living in daily. White man swinging a switch style, that image is crazy.
Damn.
Pray for Haiti.
Hey, Ace Hood speaking. What's that? That's my boy Ace Hood. At war. My boy on his Black Panther shit, man. My boy speaking some truth. He said mental, getting your mental right, bro. Your inner peace. I'd rather be at peace with myself than at war with the world. Ooh, this something deep. This something for that. This ain't for y'all bang bang shoot 'em up people or y'all turn up people. This is for the people that's just driving down the interstate. They want to elevate their mind. Ace Hood, we need him back, bro. Y'all know all the body bag mistakes. That boy is killing it. Hustle hard. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Nigga, Ace Hood was that nigga. Come on, we need you back, Ace Hood. Come on, jump back on the board. You ain't gotta make all them trap songs like you would, bro. You can do this shit. I listen to your motivational shit, but look, like, click that bell. That bell, that make you gang automatically. No gang violence, just gang. That's like fam. You know, I'm gonna come straight to your phone like a text message. Look, subscribe. The family getting bigger, man. We trying to get monetized. I tell you, when we getting monetized, bro, it's only going up from here. I'm talking about edits, all this shit. So, in the comments, request a video you want me to react to. It don't matter if you rapping, your cousin, your auntie, a dance moves, you funny, somebody bust their ass, or some toxic shit. Sit here in the comments, bro. We gonna watch it, bro.